is p into q equal to 60. This means that pq could be 60 also, and it could be minus 60 also. So yes and no, both are possible. Statement 1 is not sufficient. P cube Q cube is equal to 216000. That means definitely PQ is equal to positive 60 only. If it had been minus 60, the value would be minus 216000. Statement 2 worked alone. B is the right answer.